Candy Cane Jack was one of Sam's originals. That was his horror story, I'm gonna say. That one, I wanna say that one was like a three-part series he did, that we did in our sessions that we did.
Tortures another person. I've never wrote a song like that, so just all the stuff started coming to mind.
The first time we recorded it in his bathroom. We got a microphone set in there for just, you know, for sound or whatever, and he recorded with guitar and vocals. And I just remember being, you know, on the other side of the wall, just listening and just being moved by how he sang it.
It's a pretty messed up situation, so you have to listen to the lyrics, and hopefully they get through.
There was just so much passion, so much emotion, and kind of in a darkened tone too, because, I mean, what he's saying is obviously bad things, but it's kind of like you feel for him. It's really twisted, but that's what always drew me about that song.
First time we did it was in the bathroom, and we just went ahead and freestyled it. But I want to get a better sound, actual more professional sound with it, so we're going to actually track each thing separately, guitar separately, two set of guitars, and then vocal, and then we'll add some violin, some other kind of cool stuff like that that's going to be incorporated into it. So, hope you like it when it comes out.
You know, part two was kind of a more melodic upbringing. We took it in a different direction. He took the reins with it and just ran off, and he had so much fun, and you could tell. Go out with a bang, and Sam was always big about that. So yeah, it's raw intensity. Actually recorded prior to recording the EP, he had recorded a new version, I guess. It was just acoustic, and it was just guitar and just like a couple of layers of vocals that he did. So we ended up using that as a beginning. It's the way you look, it's the way you smell. Yes, it's familiar. Yes, you're familiar. I followed with the outro of the song, so to speak. Sort of just spur of the moment. I just kind of like how Sam would do it, you know, just going with what my gut was saying, and what you heard is what happened.
Like I said, this is going to be the last song that we recorded for a while, as of prior music, as new music. And with this song, I'm going to go balls out with it. We're going to want to end it on a good note, and then once the actual EP comes out, you know, then we'll progress from there.